The end of August.
Williston's Chamber of Commerce is inviting the community out to enjoy the heat and some shopping. Until 4, downtown Main Street will be blocked off for Crazy Days sidewalk sales. More than 20 stores will be taking part in this event, selling their wares outdoors. One organization tells KX News this event is a replacement for Rockin' Rib Fest that was canceled due to COVID-19.
Unfortunately, that changed. But Crazy Days is still going to be an amazing day for people to go out and get some really great deals on a lot of different items in town. And it's pretty much like Christmas shopping in July.
Via says she encourages people to wear a mask, as some stores may enforce it. Stay tuned.